Here we see Churchill's on the deck of the Christina. On the rear of the Christina. And up here.
Onassis's yacht, the Christina, was the world's first super yacht. It started her life as a frigate for the Canadian Navy and participated in the Normandy landing. After the war, Onassis buys the boat for $34,000 and refurbishes it for $4 million. It was, you know, one of the most incredible structures ever floated. It was almost 100 meters long.
I mean, if it's fun to...
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can sort of...
Can we go in?
Yes.